John, it's not a question anymore.
Honey, I know, but think about it.
I have. Every night for the past 2.5 years.
Okay, okay. I understand. I'm on your team. Remember that. We both want the same thing for him.
Yeah.
But it doesn't mean we have to default to the extreme here. Why don't we sleep on it?
Babe, I think it's about time we upgrade the sound system in the living room. Yeah. It's honestly embarrassing having guests over for Sunday movie night.
Yes, dear, you are correct. I will order some surround sound speakers later tonight.
Are we drinking tonight, guys?
Oh, yes. I will have some of that Campari that we were gifted last night.
Wonderful.
Oh, yes, me as well.
Absolutely.
Chef Florence, what's for dinner tonight?
Tonight, we have delicious dry-aged Wagyu steak that is served with minced peppers and caramelized raisins in an anchovy sauce. Mm,
that sounds beautiful.
Come right up.
Yes. I just can't get blamed for this.
We will hire someone to do it. Don't worry about that.
Okay. Well, who are we hiring? How do you have these connections?
I was given a name by Catherine.
Catherine. We're going to trust Catherine with whether or not we spend the rest of our lives in prison?
She seems very trustworthy to me.
How long have you known her for?
Oh. We've been going to Margaret's book club for almost 2 months now.
Okay, so she's completely trustworthy. How does Catherine's connection plan to do it?
That's not our problem, and frankly, I'd rather not know. It's just a harmless kid who happens to be smarter than our Frankie.
Why can't we settle for salutatorium?
Jonathan! Don't speak these silly words. He needs valedictorian to get into an Ivy.
That's not true. Why don't we just try to pay someone on the admissions?
It's our only option, John.
Okay. Okay. So we hire someone to, I don't know, kidnap, strangle, drown the smartest kid at the local high school.
It's not our problem, John.
I mean, I don't want to kill the kid.
Oh. Of course not. I don't want that either. What if we don't have him killed, but maybe poison him for a week? He'd only be sick for finals.
Yes. Okay, now that sounds more like it.
Hmm. Is there some kind of poison that paralyzes someone for just a short amount of time?
We can ask Catherine's friend. This is perfect. When are finals?
This Monday.
If we get in touch with her tonight, I'm sure she could poison him in plenty of time before finals. He won't be able to get out of bed, let alone make it into school.
Yes, yes, we need to contact her ASAP. She told me it takes 3 to 4 business days for her contact to respond.
Cake for our little valedictorian. perfect, I shall order a charcuterie board. No, honey. We don't need a sound bar. We need studio speakers.
Oh, you are right, honey. This looks wonderful, Florence. Thank you.
Chef. Write down the name of that poison. Make sure that Catherine's friend can get her hands on it.